Hi, from Oslo. With more than 25 degrees today, we will have beach videos. It's a warm sun and people are coming here. It's 2 o'clock p.m. and 8th of September 2021. I am in Schulman and we're waiting to be more warm and people come here more. And I bought a ticket from this museum, Astrup Fearnley Museum, modern art, temporary art. And this is for today, 8th of September. It's 100 Norwegian crowns, and for whole the day today. Before we go in, we can look at this area a little bit. This is the museum building. From the Astrup Fearnley Collection. The Astrup Fearnley Collection is one of Europe's most comprehensive collections of international contemporary art. The collection does not concentrate on specific eras, styles or groups, but reflects an in-depth attention to the work of a wide variety of artists. In memoriam Hans Rasmus Astrup, Norway lost one of its most visionary art collectors when the founder of Astrup Fearnley Museum, Hans Rasmus Astrup, passed away on 23 April 2001. Oh. He's passed away just 4 months ago. The founder of this collection. Our little beach is there, and a ship, a cruise, is going to Denmark. Nan Goldin, 1953 USA. Gilles and Gottschall, Paris, 1991-1993. Photo collection. this museum is more modern than you can think. Here is the night. It's a reflection of the hopeful throe of the day. Afraid. I don't think we can see this kind of art in any other collection or museum in the world. This is cut in two. This one is the most strange art I had seen ever. This cow is cut in two pieces from the center. Here is how a cow is from inside. And outside. I know how you feel now. That's the feeling I had when I saw this art first time some years ago. It's not easy to watch this. But it's art. And this is on the beginning of museum is more shock for everyone. You come in and just you see this. This is the first thing you see. And you know where you are. Untitled boat from Tom Sandberg, 1953 to 2014, he's died. And two arts are from 1996 and 1997. Marie Schlotelit from Norway, 1960s born, and the art name is Read My Lips from 2002. It's liquor on aluminium. Just go, it's okay. Read my lips. The thinking back these arts are not easy to understand. It's a good match from before in library to this museum. This museum is famous in the world, and you have to have sense for art, especially modern art, to come here. Yeah, Vibeke Tandberg from Norway, 1967.
The art's name, the collection is Living Together from 1996. I want to look at both sides and go to the next. Richly Weiss from Switzerland. Moon Raker, 1980 vintage print. Frida Urupavo from Norway, Antidote from 2019. Collage with paper pins. And this is Antidote. I mean, when the artworks are untitled, it's more difficult to understand it because we have to find sell by ourselves. Everybody translate for themselves, just the artist can tell us what was her meaning, what she or he mean. Some artworks are better to see from far and some from near. Tauba Auerbach from USA, Untitled, Fold 2010. Acrylic paint on canvas. Thank you. if you can see the lovely color and texture. Shot from Iran, 1957. Soraya Zarin series from 2005, and it's a C print. Such a look. Sergei Jensen from Denmark. Ride into Oblivion, 2018. Acrylic and UV print on seven line and cotton. I just love it. How big this is. 2 meters, 175 centimeters. You have to see artwork from different corners. Of course, we have not time in a video to talk about all the details. And this is Clara Liden from Sweden, O'Hara from 2007, a video in 3:58.
Thank you. på tre år med kunstfag I Astrup Fearnley samlingen møter opp I resepsjonen om du vil delta. A three-part drawing art tag in the Astrup Fearnley Collection. Meet at the reception area if you'd like to participate.
No, it's from beginning again. A very deep meaning in that video. I like to watch it more. And the next art is Matthew Brennan from USA. Four artworks from 2005. Welcome to the End, Compliance and Resentment, Polluted Minds and Open Wounds, Public Break Up and Carrier Backlash. Silk screen on paper, and each one is 170 centimeters. The first one is Welcome to the End. None of this is important.
Thank you.
will come to the end. Laptop at the bottom of the pool. Windowless bathroom, black glass table. They are so great that they have to be here. Sergey Jensen again from Denmark. Things they said that I saw, acrylic and photograph online from 2010. And the next one is untitled from 2011. Things they said that I saw. Oh my God. Nothing here, just darkness, just black. From Paul Chang, Hong Kong, a season for sale 1, 2008. Charcoal and fabric on paper. 205, 127 centimeters. It can mean okay, we had almost 36 minutes of videos, and I will stop this one and we go to next video. So, thank you.